rocking better than ever. They're in tag team action when metal continues. Stay with us. Welcome back, everyone, to Metal.
Thanks, Kevin. Good to be here.
Not you.
The following tag team contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first in a combined weight of 492 pounds, Mosh and Thresher, the Headbangers. Your opponents in a combined weight of 443 pounds, Duke Dalton and Knuckles Belcher.
Why, it's great to see the Headbangers back on Metal, back together again. And I think really ready to stake their claim. Former tag team champions looking to reassert themselves at the top of the World Wrestling Federation.
Yeah, it's kind of fun to see these two back together, Mosh and Thrasher, because as singles, let's be quite honest, they were a little less than successful.
No, they sucked. Just say it.
God.
Man, it's great to see the Headbangers back.
I can't wait till I tell them what you just said. And I'm talking about the Headbangers.
Easy
now. I
watch
my pronouns.
Yeah, exactly. Boy, and this Sunday night on Heat, we will see the Headbangers in handicap action against all three members of the Mean Street Posse, who certainly were instrumental in the British Bulldog becoming the European champion this past Thursday on SmackDown. A real team effort win over D'Lo Brown. Dukes Dalton feels the hip toss and the drop kick from Thrasher as the Headbangers start off this match very quickly. The Posse certainly ganging up with the Bulldog, and I know that Test and Shane McMahon, that story's far from over with the British Bulldog as well.
Yeah, I mean, it really is the whole thing. Wow, man, what a move! Boy, Mosh on top of his game, thickly muscled, and uses some agility diving off that middle turnbuckle. The whole thing started out with the Bulldog hitting Stephanie with that trash container, and it's messed up Stephanie's life, Shane's, and also Test.
Well, Knuckles Nelson just messed up Duke Dalton's face with a left hand.
Knucklehead!
And now, coming across and launched into the lights.
That's the slow motionist backdrop I've ever seen.
So certainly we know the British Bulldog now, as the European champion, can look forward to title defenses and more success, especially if the Mean Street Posse's in his corner. Ride him, cowboy!
I love that move. Come here, Kevin. Lean over the desk.
Easy.
Come here.
No, I'm glad you're back, but not that glad. Boy, what a night it was this past Monday on Raw when World Stone Cold Steve Austin and The Rock in their wake. Man, oh, man. Talk about innovative offense.
I don't know who that hurt more. It's like Mosh is crawling out.
Oh.
Effective move.
Thrasher's the smart one there. He says, here, Mosh, let me do it. It sounds like you and me here.
Okay.
Now Knuckles Nelson reverses the Irish whip attempt. Thrasher hit the buckle hard, but, wait a minute.
Well, there's some teamwork here with Dukes Dalton and also Knuckles Nelson. These two have scouted the Headbangers. What an upset this would be, Kevin.
Certainly would be, and I know the Headbangers were anxious to get back. Thrasher, of course, recovering from the knee injury. And a loss here, what would that do in derailing
him?
Look at that maneuver. What a spin kick caught Thrasher right in the ribcage.
That looks like me throwing a drop kick. You can't tell if it's a low blow or not.
Now Knuckles Nelson.
No comment?
And Dukes Dalton. No, I'm going to let that one lay there.
Thank you.
Trying to assert themselves further offensively. Look at this. Nice maneuver.
Boy, if they can block off Mosh here, this could be the end. Two. That takes guts to kick out of something like that, Kevin.
As we told you a little earlier on, we will take you back to Raw this past Monday. Talk about Shane McMahon, Test, and the British Bulldog. Talk about a leap of faith.
Oh, man! This Dukes Dalton has got a little something. This kid's impressive.
That maneuver could have just separated the left arm of Thrasher.
Thrasher protecting that knee that's been surgically repaired. Smart game plan here going upstairs on the arm. Neckbreaker. Bang!
Good follow. Nelson, quick
good
cover.
Torque.
Boy, didn't hook the leg, though, Terry.
I think, just like the rest of us, I'm not sure the Headbangers didn't underestimate Knuckles Nelson and Dukes Dalton. What a team these two youngsters are.
Nelson misses with the clothesline. Sunset flip. Rolls through. Oh, and boy, both boots of Nelson right into the temple region of Thrasher.
I think Thrasher right now is a little disoriented, maybe out of gas. This is when you find out what you're made of, when you're tired and hurt, so you can get over that corner and tag.
And I would say the tag team scene here in the World Wrestling Federation, Terry, more competitive than ever before. The Hollies are the champions, but there's as many as 10 teams underneath gunning for a shot at the goal.
There really is. I love it when it's competitive like that. Beautiful belly-to-back suplex there by Thrasher.
We understand the Hollies are going to defend the tag team titles against the Acolytes this Sunday night on Heat.
The Acolytes are not super heavyweights. They're not.
Oh, Thrasher just makes the tag just in the nick of time. Here comes Bosch, and he's ready to fight. Bosch sending both Nelson and Dalton flying.
Boy, great offense here by Bosch, using his hands, going upstairs. Then he's doing body slams.
Oh! Woo! Well, the momentum has completely turned in the favor of the Headbangers, the former WWF Tag Team Champions.
Divide and conquer they have.
Oh, gosh! Flapjack.
Boy, Knuckles Nelson almost went head first into the mat. I wonder if the Headbangers are going to go for that patented move that's a power bomb with a leg. Boy, I don't know what the name of this is, Kevin. You know everything.
The stage dive.
Wow.
That's devastation. The Headbangers victorious with the numbers advantage, but they'll be at the disadvantage this Sunday night on Heat when they collide against all three members of the Mean Street Posse in a handicap match. That's this Sunday night on Heat.